more than 1 in 6 people worldwide lack adequate access to clean drinking water. This problem is especially acute in low and middle income countries like Uganda.
Currently in Uganda, about 30% of the urban population and 40% of the people in rural areas do not have access to an adequate source of drinking water. In eastern Uganda, there are many groundwater wells in the area, but their water has a high saline content and cannot be used for drinking water.
So people are not able to have access to more or less safe water from the ground. So what people do in these times, they just go down to the lake.
The majority of people in eastern Uganda get their drinking water from Lake Victoria, which is highly turbid and contaminated.
In the past 8 years, scientists at Eawag have developed an innovative technology for water treatment, the gravity-driven membrane filtration.
We started with the installation of TDM water kiosks in Uganda in 2014. Right now we have established 5 kiosks in Bulwande, Busime, Lugala, Bulundira and Bumeru.
The difference between lake water and kiosk water is absolutely immense. And basically the key technology, which is the membrane filtration, is removing particles and it's removing turbidity from the water. This immediately improves the aesthetic quality, so the visual quality of the water. More importantly, the membranes remove pathogens or microbial contaminants which is in the water. You can think here of protozoa, you can think here of pathogenic bacteria, think of worm eggs, anything like this. This is removed. What this does is it immediately improves the safety and the hygienic quality of the water, and that gives you a good end water quality at the kiosk.
Each of the kiosks treats about 6,000 liters of water per day, and we serve the schools in those areas as well as the local community.
Before this water project came, there were many cases of diarrhea and cholera, among other diseases, in the communities. But now, the consumption of untreated water from the lake decreased in these locations from 73% to 41%. 59% of the households use the kiosk water. The incidence of diarrhea among adults has dropped from 19% at the project start to 6%. And among children under the age of 5, it has reduced from 34% to 14%. The incidences of diarrhea and cholera have been reduced. Project activities have been recognized for their contribution towards a livable and sustainable future.
In 2017, we have received the Swiss Sustainability Award, or Pre-Eco, for implementation and construction of this time 3, now it's 5 GDM, or gravity-driven membrane filtration systems, as water kiosks in schools in Uganda.
Enhancing access to safe water unlocks opportunities for people by reducing their workload and improving health. The establishment of the GDM water treatment systems at the shore of Lake Victoria is an example of how putting scientific innovation into practice can improve the lives of communities in great need.